Today I will going to explain correlation and regression using a website. Just type on the website correlation and regression. This like window will be open. You can choose the correlation and regression calculator math portal, this website, and go through this website. These are the methods of calculations, and you can choose the correlation and regression. That will already here. You can choose the so many methods to calculate the so many different equations and so many methods. You can enter the x and y values here, and y values here. And this is the use data grid to input x and y values. This is a, it only converts that simple box. Just choose what to compute. Find if you want to find the equation of the regression line, or if you find the correlation coefficient. And this is the hide step. Don't click on this hide step because the steps are hide. What are the calculation steps are hidden. Don't choose this. And just click on compute. When click on the compute, the solution will be displayed here. Solution. First, you will see the x and y values what you are entered, and the equation of the regression line is y equal to 1.6 plus 1 plus 6 regression line correlation. And graph of the regression line is y equal to 1.6 plus 1x regression line. We will find the equation regression line in a 4 steps. These are the steps we finding the regression line. Find the x and y and x square. It was done in the table below. These are the, we entered x values and these are the y values, and this is the x square values. The second step is find the sum of the every column. Sum of the x and sum of the y and sum of the xy and sum of the x square is here. The sum of the x and x values and y values and x and y x and y and x square, these are the sum of these values, and you can use these values. Just substitute in this equation, you give y values a and b.